easily save multiple effects as looks inside of Boris FX Optics in order to streamline your workflow and apply these looks to other photos. I'm here inside of Boris FX Optics with a very simple setup of four effects, which I'd like to save as a look. In order to save out these effects, I'll head to the File menu and choose Create Look. Let's give this look a name, calling it Particle Trail and Color. I'll press OK, and if you look down at the Filters section under the Looks tab, we now have a Particle Trail and Color look that we can apply onto any photo when we head into Optics. Inside of Photoshop, I have another image that I've set up as a smart layer. We'll head to the filter menu and choose Boris FX Optics. From the pop-up dialog, I'll choose No to not apply previous filters and masks. And under the Looks tab, apply my recently saved particle trail and color, noticing that all four effects are now available for me on this photograph. On each of these given effects layers, I can easily switch presets, select my particle system, and under World Transform, use controls to move, as well as rotate my particle system to taste. If required, I can always choose another preset. And that's how easy it is to save multiple effects as looks inside of Boris FX Optics to streamline your workflow.